Well, what up, dudes? This is the Jerry Revolution Uprise. Been a while since I did any kind of like review reaction type video, mainly because, you know, it's fun, but you know, there's no monetary compensation nowadays for copyright. Do you think like the major record labels would allow it just for free? Free publicity and promotion, but they don't. So, but yeah, I have a close friend named Ricky, aka Hubcap. He's been telling me to listen to this one for a while. It's a brand new Tech9ne song from the album Interfere. You think it'd be like interfere, like try not to get involved? No, it's Interfere, like he wants to interfere. So, pretty cool title. The song is called Feed, featuring JL. JL is another strange artist, strange music, strange artist. He's been around for a while. He did some collabs with Tech9ne before he got signed, and you know, finally they signed him, and he's super dope too, super quick with his flows. He's really witty. I'm gonna do my best to try to decipher some of the lyrics, because I know Tech9ne's gonna go off on this bad boy, and my friend Ricky wants to give you a little message, or give me a little message, about the track before I do it. It was his request. So here is Ricky with his little short video.
What up, Jerry? Ricky Hubcap Hayes here, checking out Revolution Uprise. Click and subscribe. Haven't seen you do a review video in a while. Got a new banger for you. You know who it is. Tech9ne featuring JL. Song's called Feed. It's a pre-order track off Interfere. His new album comes out next Friday, I believe, 17th. Crazy song, man. It's intro's kind of a old gothic tech, crazy patterns, chopper flow. I knew you'd respect it. Let me know what you think. Checkmate.
Very dope. So with that being said, I'm excited about this track. We're gonna jump into it, and I'm gonna do my best to decipher the lyrics. I thought about also experimenting with possibly slowing down the play speed on certain parts, so that I can, you know, maybe grasp the lyrics better. I don't know yet. We'll see. So, this is Feed, Tech9ne, Interfere.
Feed, watch and bleed.
Watch and bleed.
Okay. I'm so hungry, you don't wanna hear this stomach growl. Grind so strongly, truly gonna fear this one is wild. Gonna pray that I stop with a known threshold. All the way that I lock, and I won't let go.
To hell you go. When I come at you, I yell Cujo. Cause I rip you the fuck apart like a male. You open with a nail.
When I come at you, I yell Cujo. Cause I rip you apart. Cujo was a horror movie back in the day.
You try to bail too slow. I top them up the package and then I sell mucho. They try to get away and fail too so. If you smell Zudo, I'm coming to quell you, bro. When I make a press in my dinner like I'm El Cuco, I eat him like enchilada.
El Cuco.
I lead him right into Allah. I bleed him once I meet him, run to freedom.
I eat him like enchilada. I lead him all to Allah. He's killing him.
Salava when the shot of holla. Jada hotter than Guatemala. I'm the child of father, not a maga, the Baba Yaga. Saliva dripping, eyes are picking. The idiot is standing by in the kitchen. I tried to quicken. Rigging mortis, a nigga ordered to die. You're getting knives are sticking in a killer with my precision. I'ma feed up for anything moving that need a looking. I'ma eat, drink, and be merry. Eat up for any king ruling. I know he's shooking up and we thinking he's scary. Chuh. About to sicken, I'm ripping the style code of the wild cobra. Dead another without closure. Chuh. The way you know when your life and your route's over. The foul soldier shape shifting to Malabosia.
Shape shifting. Damn. Feed. The flow is impeccable flow, dude. It's Tech9ne though, like he's nasty.
All I need has become my fear, my cross. I bear and don't care if
champions.
Wichita. Everybody catch a diverted plot. Stir crazy, apply the pressure and start a pot. Never face me, Robert, now that you're a bot. You see the doubt, you don't need a stretcher, they need a mop. The split is gushing, the killer crushing, get rid of fussing. Shit a flush in the blast, spit on the liquor, was it? Grip the toucher, was giving up the bubblegum glutton. I'ma hit the button, you trigger something and hit the oven. Hidden trigger big enough to reconsider rushing, but I get the button and you get worded.
I'm gonna hit the button, you triggered something.
Enough to reconsider rushing, but I get the bus and you get word of a big eruption. Then I hush him, the jig is up and deliver second. Give you the wig, it's never fitting, I could adjust it. On a psychopath, get the screwing up everything like a carpenter. I'll be scared of myself, dead ass, even ruin. I'm in it, I'm like a car dealer. Pray to God that I never worship a golden calf, nigga. But the demons I battle be kinda getting to me. Shuddering at the shadow, that's in the photograph. Pixelated, the bigger picture was looking to me. But I keep snapping, spur of the moment, cinematic, I've been erratic. What you see happen, it's a life really chaotic, we men of havoc. I'm like David Chappelle with the cracks spring. Never sleeping like I'm resisting the rest, nigga. Thought I'm feeling compelling, I'm on a thick again. I'm too determined, I'm turning, I'm twisting next, nigga.
Murderers, lyrically. The technical masters of the game called rap, hip-hop, crafting, and sculpting each syllable. Within a certain line, crafting each syllable to fit and every pattern to like a geometry, like just trying to fit these things in. You know, you're crafting this sculpture. Every line's a sculpture. You're crafting these bars to fit, and you're hitting certain syllables, and you're trying to line these bars up, and it's really crazy. I'm gonna play this thing actually. At a slower speed. I don't know how this will sound.
All the way that I rock, and I won't let go.
To hell you go. When I come at you, I yell Cujo. Cause I rip you the fuck apart like the mail you open. With the nail you wrote, you try to bail too slow.
I rip you the F apart like the mail you open. Damn. That's pretty dope.
You try to bail too slow. I top them up the package and then I sell mucho. They try to get away, I fail too so. If you smell Zudo, I'm coming to quell you, bro. When I make a prison, my dinner.
See, like some of Tech9's, some of the words he uses is different than most people's. Some of the words are pretty complex, like words that you wouldn't normally use in like everyday conversation. I don't want to hear that again.
I'm coming to quell you, bro. When I make a prison, my dinner like I'm El Cuco. I eat him like enchilada, I lead him. I top him up the package and then I sell mucho. They try to get away and fail too so. If you smell Zudo, I'm coming
if
to quell you, bro.
Duzo? I don't know what that is. But Tech9ne has a rhyme or reason for everything he says. Pun intended.
When I make a prison, my dinner like I'm El Cuco. I eat him like enchilada, I lead him right into Allah. I bleed him once I meet him, run to freedom. And it's a lava when I shot a holla. Shot a holla.
Thanks. Into lava.
Lava when I shot a holla. Shot a holla than Guatemala. Lead him run to freedom. And it's a lava when I shot a holla. Shot a holla than Guatemala. El Cuco. I eat him like enchilada, I lead him right into Allah. I bleed him once I meet him, run to freedom. And it's a lava when I shot a holla.
I eat him like enchiladas. I lead them all to Allah, you know, killing them. They say, what's that thing they say? Allahu Akbar or whatever, when you kill somebody.
Jada hotter than Guatemala, I'm T'Challa father, not a maga, the Baba Yaga, saliva dripping,
not a
maga.
Make a bit, okay.
In the idiot that's standing by the kitchen, I try to quicken. Rick and Mortis, a nigga ordered to die, you're getting knives are sticking
Rick
in the kitchen.
Rick and Mortis, a black person ordered to die in kitchen? Is that what he said?
Knives are sticking in a killer with my precision. I'm a feeder for anything. Mortis a nigga ordered to die. You're getting knives are sticking in a killer with my precision. I'm a feeder for anything.
Rick and Mortis, a person ordered to die. Man.
The
mean the look and I'ma eat, drink, and be merry. Eat up for any king ruling, I know he's sucking up and we thinking he's scary. I'm about to sink and I'm ripping the style cold of the wild cobra, dead another without closure. The way you know when your life and your route's over, the foul soldier shape shifted to Malapoja.
Malapoja, I don't know what that is. Well, here's JL's verse. Super dope, though. What's really hard is to rap fast and have a point to what you're saying. Like a message. Make it make sense. Some people thought. I like that effect.
Played your baby, the body catch a diverted plot. Stirred crazy, apply the pressure and stir the pot. Never faced me, Robert, now that you're a bot. You see the doubt, you don't need a stretcher, they need a mop.
Stir crazy, stirring the pot or something. Let's check.
Never faced me, Robert, now that you're a bot. You see the doubt, you don't need a stretcher, they need a mop. The split discussion, the killer crushing, get rid of fussing. Shit a flush in the blood, spit in the liquor, was it? Grips a toucher, was giving nothing but bitter glutton. I'ma hit the button, you trigger something, then hit the oven. Hidden figure, big enough to reconsider rushing. But I get the bussing, and you get worried if a big eruption. Then I hush him, the jig is up and the lip is tucking. Give you the wing, it's never fitting, I could adjust it. On a psychopath, get the screwing up everything like a carpenter. I'll be scared of myself.
Screwing everything like a carpenter.
I'm like a car dealer. Pray to God that I never worship a golden calf, nigga. But the demons are better. We got a
golden calf.
Shuddering at the shadow.
Never worship a golden calf.
To bring it to shadow, this is the photograph. Pixelated, the bigger picture was looking to me. But I keep
like
snapping. Spur of the moment, cinematic. I've been around. Bring it to shadow, this is the photograph. Pixelated, the bigger picture was looking to me. But
how
I keep snapping. Spur of the moment, cinematic. Even ruined, I'm in it, I'm like a car dealer. Bring together the never worship a golden calf, nigga. But the demons are better,
the
be kinda getting to me. Shudder, bring it to shadow, this is the photograph. Pixelated, the bigger picture was looking to me. But I keep snapping. Spur of the moment, cinematic, I've been erratic. What you see happening?
For the moment, cinematic, I've been erratic, you know. Not the greatest bar, I don't think. Cinematic. Yeah, I mean, but the pattern, it's hard to do when you're rapping like that. They're pretty dope.
We men of havoc. I'm like David Chappelle with the crack spring.
I'm like David Chappelle with the crack spring. What?
Life really chaotic, we men of havoc. I'm like David Chappelle with the crack sprinkler. Never sleeping like I'm resisting
the
press.
I don't know.
Like we men of havoc. I'm like David Chappelle with the crack sprinkler. Never sleeping like I'm resisting the press, nigga. Thought I'm feeling compelling, I'm on the dick again. I'm too determined, I'm turning or twisting next, nigga.
Freaking dope. Now I gotta hear it one more time, normal speed. Sorry. I'm gonna edit this out, I don't know. I just wanna appreciate the whole composition. Speed. 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 Watch them lean. Speed. 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 I like that effect.
I'm so hungry, you don't wanna hear the stomach growl. Like so strong, you don't wanna hear this one is wild. Cause I repeat the fucking product, the mail you open with the nail you wrote. You try to bail too slow. I top them up the package and then I sell mucho. They try to get away and fail too so. If you smell Zuto, I'm coming to quell you, bro. When I make a prison, my dinner like I'm El Cuco. I eat them like enchilada. I lead them right into Allah. I bleed them once I meet them. Run to freedom and it's a lava. When I shot a holla, jada hotter than Guatemala. I'm T'Challa father, not a maga, the Baba Yaga. Saliva dripping, eyes are picking. The idiot is standing by in the kitchen. I tried to quicken. Rigging mortis, a nigga ordered to die. You getting knives are sticking in a killer with my precision. I'm a feeder for anything moving. Then in a looking, I'm a eat, drink, and be merry. Eat up for any king ruling. I know he's sucking up and we thinking he's scary. Chuck. About to sick and I'm ripping the style code of the wild cobra. Dead another without closure. Chuck. The way you know when your life and your route's over. The foul soldier shape shifts to Malapoja.
I don't know what that is, but that's freaking dope, though. I'll have to look that up on my own time. Watch him. If you know what Malapoja, what do you say? Malapoja? Like, if not, that is, then let me know. Very all awesome.
I need to become my fear, my cross I bear, and don't care to clarify. I can scare you more than any goon would ever dare try.
Told your baby the body catch a diverted plot. Stir crazy, apply the pressure and stir the pot. Never face me, Robert, now that you're a bot. You see the doubt, you don't need a stretcher, they need a mop. The split discussion, the killer crushing, get rid of fussing. Shit a flush in the blood, spit on the liquor, was it? Rip the toucher, was giving up the bit of glutton. I'ma hit the button, you trigger something and hit the oven. Hidden trigger, big enough to reconsider rushing. But I get the bussing and you get word of a big eruption. Then I hush him, the jig is up and the lip is tucking. Give you the wig, it's never fitting, I could adjust it. On a psychopath, get the screwing up everything like a carpenter. I'll be scared of myself, dead ass. Even ruin, I'm in it, I'm like a car dealer. Pray to God that I never worship a golden calf, nigga. But the demons I better be kinda getting to me. Shuddering at the shadow, that's in the photograph. Pixelated, the bigger picture was looking to me. But I keep snapping. Spur of the moment, cinematic, I've been erratic. What you see happen? It's a life really chaotic, we men of havoc. I'm like David Chappelle with the crack sprinkling. Never sleeping, like I'm resisting the rest, nigga. Thought I'm feeling compelling, I'm on a thick again.
Nice.
I'm determined, I'm turning, I'm twisting next, nigga.
Two monsters, man. Two monsters. Let it ride out real quick. Beating on these MCs, these weak youngsters, with their freaking mumbling dumpster rap. Nah, it's okay. Some of it sounds cool, you know, some of the young guys coming up. But I don't listen to rap as much nowadays, so it's harder for me to, you know, appreciate it. But I do like lyricism, and I do like technicality. And Tech N9ne and J.O. They did their thing on this track, man. Pretty freaking dope. Tech coming with them old school flows, like back in the day. Some of them angelic type, you know, patterns. Ricky was right. Very dope. Lyricism, I respect that when it comes to chopping and, you know, rhyming in that pattern form and still saying something and having, you know, metaphors and such. I think Tech N9ne edged out JL lyrically and probably pattern wise, you know, technicality, but JL's not nothing to sleep on, dude. I'm trying to think the track that him and Tech did back in the day. Was called gosh, I can't remember. What the hell's that? You type in JL Tech N9ne on YouTube. One of JL's like former older albums or whatever. I think there's a picture like of him on, you know, from the side angle, and like shows his brain or something, like the top of his head is not there. And it's like teal, the background is, or something like that. I think it is. I don't know. I might be totally wrong, but pretty sure. I can't remember the name of the track, but it was super dope. That's when I first heard JL. But yeah, the track's fire, bro. Super fire. Tech N9ne, much respect, because him and Eminem, Eminem. Are getting up there in age, but they're still rapping. They're still putting out all kinds of content. They're finding ways to rhyme with words that, like, you know, like every word that they've said, they've probably said it, you know, in the past, but they're finding new ways to formulate the equation. That's really cool. That's hard to do, like, especially when you've been in the game for so long. I used to rap back in the day, but like, man, I always respected Tech N9ne and Eminem and you know, some of them power players, Royce the 5'9" and Crooked Eye, and freaking, there's tons of them. You know, Dilemma, JL, freaking Sus Crew. All them guys are architects of the English language, and they're able to sculpt it in a way that, you know, mathematically is hard to do. Like, you know, Tech N9ne says all the time, like, it's like mathematics trying to formulate your your bars in each line, you know? Every line, you have to fit them in there perfectly. One syllable too many, then... Sometimes he'll do one syllable too many, then he'll come back and, like, have one word, and then one word, and, you know, it's just crazy. It's amazing. So, yeah, amazing track, Tech9, from the album Inner Fear. It's called Feed, featuring JL. This is Jerry. This is Revolution Uprise. Thank you for watching. Shout out to Ricky Hubcap. Thank you for the contribution on the video and the recommendation. Like it if you like it. If you don't, that's fine. No problem there, mister. And subscribe if you dig what I'm doing. If you don't, then it's okay too. I don't care. Much love, Jerry, Revolution Uprise. Rev up and stay up. And until next time, you guys better take it easy.